Lex Luthor's presidential ambitions received a major setback today as a bizarre vote-rigging master plan was uncovered thanks to the intervention of Batman and Superman. It seems that the secretive billionaire intended to secure his votes using mind-altering gas dispensed from a giant robot, a strategy which was specifically outlawed by local ordinance following last year's disastrous mayoral campaign. More on this story later.
Take a left up here.
Okay.
Take a hard right. Now left.
Trying to.
getting some help. Look.
Well, Batman, any last words?
Yeah. Look, you're on TV.
Oh, it's beautiful.
It's also visible from space, you idiot!
Calling all Justice Leaguers.
Calling all Justice Leaguers. Calling all Justice Leaguers. Calling all Justice Leaguers. Calling all Justice Leaguers.
What do you want to do?
Well, I do despise Bruce Wayne.